renew any of those safety concerns for city workers with this happening?
Yeah, well, I mean, we, after the incident that happened with Ziggy, we worked to, we, the County Council has tried to work to implement rules and new policies in order to make sure that our people are protected when they're out there in the field doing their jobs. And I'm sure that this incident as well will give us pause and make us